All right, guys, hey, we're back to check out another trailer. Real quick, though, I'm Nathan.
I'm Rachel.
Trinity.
Troy.
Oh, Jordan.
He's a little sleepy. but, yeah, we're going to check out the trailer for My Name is Khan, another movie we've had a lot of requests for. And funny enough, SRK in this one was also in the last trailer we watched for Fan. As soon as you pulled up the trailer for this, we're like, hey, that looks like the same guy from Fan. Yeah, that's okay. So, but real quick though, thank you guys so much for the support and everything you've been giving the channel. We appreciate it so much, guys. Thank you so much. And if you're new, if you could give us that like and subscribe, be cool. Just another thing I'm throwing out there, we are hopefully soon going to have a new setting for our videos, which should make the sound better, and we're going to get some a little bit better equipment here, hopefully soon-ish, within the next month or so. So just bear with us. We're still new, still learning. We'll eventually get it more on par. Yeah, real quick, I guess this My Name is Khan is about a guy who's got Asperger's syndrome and takes somebody says, hey, you should go talk to the President of the United States. Takes that serious and decides to embark on a journey. So let's take a look.
एक बात याद रखना बेटा, इस दुनिया में सिर्फ दो किस्म के इंसान हैं, अच्छे इंसान जो अच्छा काम करते हैं और बुरे जो बुरा. बस यही एक फर्क है इंसानों में और कोई नहीं.
मेरा नाम रिजवान खान है. खान हो सकता है आप लोगों को मैं थोड़ा सा अलग लगूं, इसका ये मतलब नहीं कि मैं पागल हूं. मैं बहुत इंटेलिजेंट हूं. कोई नहीं बता पाया कि मेरे ऐसे होने की वजह क्या है, लेकिन तुम्हें ये जानने की जरूरत भी नहीं पड़ी. मैंने अम्मी को दिया वादा पूरा कर लिया. अपने लिए एक खुशहाल जिंदगी बना ली मैंने. जानता था कि 9/11 में मरे अनगिनत मासूमों की मौत की कीमत पूरी इंसानियत को चुकानी होगी.
Go right now! Go now!
Would you come with me, sir? Why are you going to Washington, D.C.?
I have something to say to the President of the United States.
सीने में अजीब सा दर्द हुआ मंदिरा जब मैं तुम्हें छोड़ के निकला. मैं जानता हूँ कि प्रेसिडेंट साहब से मिले बगैर वापस नहीं आ सकता. इस बार भी पूरी कोशिश करूँगा कि उनसे मिलूं और तुम फिर से मुझसे मोहब्बत करने लगोगी.
Quickly. Yeah, that kind of went from a. Kind when of I mean, first heard about the synopsis of it, I was thinking not quite in the serious tone.
Yeah.
You're thinking, oh, okay, cool, he's gonna go on a journey, and then you're like, oh, this is back during September 11th.
Someone shoot a shotgun at something or someone, or shooting it there.
You see, kind of how the right after that happened, the country was kind of on edge. mm-hmm. over certain things, and
they're strip searching you for bombs and stuff.
Yeah, the random pullouts at the at the airports for stuff. I say random in quotations. Yeah. But wow, that did look good. It looks like it does have some good heartfelt stuff in it. Some good serious takes. I'm always a sucker for movies like journey movies where it shows you're traveling. From getting from point A to point B, because you usually get some great vista shots, some good open widescreen shots of you just walking and making your trip and your journey and everything that, your journey to get there. And it looks like it's going to be pretty good watching him trying to meet the president and talk. And I'm curious to see if that happens. What did you guys think?
I was getting sad in the beginning.
Oh, when they're showing him getting picked on? Mm-hmm. I'm assuming, because he had
a disability.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And so and it kind of showed, too, that, some things happened where he got picked on and when he was a kid because of his disabilities and stuff like that. And then stuff from September 11th happened, which then got him kind of targeted for other things. And but he did. Seems like a really good actor, though. It's because just watching his character in the trailer made him very likable. Just the kind of way he's acting when he's looking in that shop window and the girl
waves
at him and he kind of just turns around and like looks back, he's like, oh, it's me. What did you guys think?
It was good.
I think that the actor has a very wide range because coming from the previous
fan,
he was very volatile and mm-hmm. very mean. And then in this one, you see almost like a childlike innocence come out.
Yeah, that's
it's
a good,
beautiful.
Good description too, that childlike.
I like that. Really good.
Sometimes I can get it right.
But let us know in the comments below. We've noticed it's a fairly older movie. Let us know what you guys thought. If we'd like to see it, let us know if it's one that you would definitely recommend we check out and throw up a review sometime down the road for. Once again, thank you guys so much for the support you've been giving us. We're so touched and just awed by it. So thank you guys so much. We love you.